After each party determines a presidential nominee, the candidates strategically choose a running mate. The teams then aggressively campaign in preparation for the election finale in early November. On General Election Day, registered voters go to their local polling center to make their choice for president. Although the vote is crucial, the president will technically be determined by a system called the Electoral College. The Electoral College is made up of representatives, or electors, that are allocated based on the voting results in each state. States with bigger populations have more electors. States with smaller populations have fewer. To win the presidency, a candidate must win a majority, or 270 of the electors. The electors then cast their votes about a month later. But the new president does not officially take office until the inauguration ceremony in late January.